last time, how is this Tennessee team different than the one you competed against in 07 and maybe even 06 and 05?
Probably a little better tested than they were back then. I think, you know, obviously Monica was a tremendous pitcher, and I think a lot of the eggs were put in the basket that she was going to carry a team. But what I see right now is a very good team that's very well balanced and has some good ingredients that it's, you know, it's going to be a very competitive game.
Mike,